have investors gone mad? You might make, I think, 500 cars this year, right?
It's based upon a tech company status.
You don't think GM and Ford are technology companies?
It's a very simple measure of whether you're a tech company or not. Who designs, develops, creates, and manufactures in-house their own electric motors for their cars? But I only know of two companies that do that, and those two companies are Tesla and Lucid.